Assalamu alaikum. Hello friends, how are you? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this video, I will show you how to change spacing within text box in Word. Let's get started. Firstly, I have to open Microsoft Word file and choose a blank document. Now go to Insert menu, then click Text Box option. Now click Simple Text Box. Now go to Home menu and click Line and Paragraph Spacing option. I hope you enjoy this video. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching.